Yucky Kuro, so thank you. A man named Emmanuel. I can say his last name, right? It's allowed. Once wrote about the sublime. To him, it was something akin to being in the presence of the divine. I never knew what he meant until I saw the thumbnail for this stream. Bravo. It's a masterpiece, right? It's just... yeah. Emmanuel... I kind of don't want to say it now. Yeah. It's just like you're British and you're saying can't. Emmanuel Kant. That's all. It's normal.